We weren't ready for the station assault. I don't know how the dead got in. Maybe an abandoned tunnel, an infected civilian. Or maybe the vultures let them through. But at the end of the day, it didn't matter. Egyptian army came over comms. They'd never seen a horde this size move on the station. If we had any chance to stop them, we needed to reinforce the eastern checkpoint, a narrow passageway the dead would need to traverse to reach Ramses. Cairo. She was a city on fire. Except for the Egyptian army and a smattering of civilians hidden away. She'd fallen to the dead. Khalil didn't say it, but I could hear it in his voice. He knew this was the last stand. If they lost this battle, they'd lose the city.
What was Khalil's plan?
The undead were moving on the eastern checkpoint. A clear shot at Ramses Station. The Egyptian army had rigged explosives below the street, but there were a few support columns we would need to take out first. We had the spike launcher for that.
You talked of his desperation, his total acknowledgement of futility. Yet here he was staying and fighting.
What else was he going to do? If it wasn't today, it was tomorrow, or the day after that. We lost the war. The moment Diaz opened the quarantine zones, the moment Deimos entered our dimension, one way or another, death was coming for us all. But while we still could, we would fight. And right now, we had a checkpoint to defend. It was a simple, straightforward plan. Except... our VTOL was shot out of the sky. The mobile blockade fell early. It wasn't just the undead gunning for us. Cairo was a no-man's land, filled with the undead, rogue robotics, and scavengers. They were all converging on our position. If we were gonna pull this off, we didn't have time to fuck around. I grabbed the spike launcher and told Kane at HQ to locate the support columns for us to blow. detonated the last support column. We had to get back behind the wall so we could blow the street. Trigger man got hit. I had to get up there and detonate. I told Hendrix I needed a moment. Good thing Hendrix still had our back. Khalil thanked us. He thought they still had a chance. They had no idea what was about to happen. Egyptian Army Command came over comms. A scavenger had blown a hole through Sophia Square, and the undead were pouring through, headed for Ramses. I told Khalil we'd take care of the square.